can a girl who's from someplace north of nowhere be a princess? What in the world would make you think that I was qualified for playing the part? I'm from Roscommon, where the major entertainment is to sit outside the pub and watch a fly on dog crap. I'm not joking. They have their football and their Bibles, and they don't believe in art. I'm just a shop girl who puts prices on the produce, not a princess. My royal palace is the back room of a boarding house, brick wall full of view. I don't pretend to be a thing but plain and common. When you're brought up in Roscommon, what's the use pretending? I leave the fairy tale endings to the people such as you. They don't raise dreamers in Roscommon, only onions and potatoes. You can only talk about potatoes so long. No one there could ever see what you seem to see in me. Well, possibly Roscommon was wrong. I don't suppose I'll ever have another chance to play a princess. And here in Dublin, it appears that the prevailing minds are not quite so small. I swore I wouldn't spend my life back in Roscommon. I'd be someone going someplace they would never dream of.